Then Jefferson approaches with a dinner and invite, and Madison responds with Virginian insight.
Maybe we can solve one problem with another and win a victory for the Southerners. In other words,
ho-ho,
a quid pro quo,
I suppose.
Wouldn't you like to work a little closer to home?
Actually, I would.
Well, I propose the Potomac.
And you'll provide him his votes.
Well, we'll see how it goes.
Let's go.
No.